How are you guys?
Good. What's up?
Okay, I'm also good. Where am I with?
You with TK.
TK, yes. And
Raymond.
Raymond, okay. Guys, I have a question for you.
Yeah.
Okay. So are you ready?
Yes.
How many months have 28 days in a year?
None. Yes.
In 1 month.
It's 1 month. Okay, so we're trying to say this.
After 2 years.
The leap year. So now he's talking about a leap year. But now your question. No, his question was how many months
how many months have 28 days?
28 days in a year. It's not months. He's supposed to say a month.
Why?
The reason why I'm saying he must say how many months, not months. So now when you are saying months, then you are meaning maybe 12 months. Or something, so it's a cycle.
Yeah.
So now you are supposed to say one. How many months does it
That's the question because of, I mean, like tricky.
No, but it's been tricky. No, but I can trick it. Or
so please support your aunt.
The reason why I'm supporting my answer is because of now you are saying to me how many months does it what?
How many months have 28 days?
28 in a year.
Yes.
So now I'm saying there's none. The reason I'm saying. That it's because of you are saying how many months. So now I'm trying to say you were supposed to ask me how many months has 28 days in a year.
Okay, so you guys are trying to say there's no month that have 28 days in a year.
Month.
Okay.
I'm gonna say month.
It's only 1 month that have 28 days. Okay. And
none. Months. Months wrong.
Guys, listen to me. How many months have 28 days?
How many months?
Months.
Miles.
How many months?
Months. No, there's none. I'm gonna say it's a month that has 28 days.
But if you use a shogun job, he's giving me an answer. Oh, it's okay, it's one.
No,
so the answer is one. The answer is nine.
Zero. So who lost?
Okay, who is the lost here?
I will open my mouth. Hey, we lose today. I guess.
All the months have 28 days.
Yo!